been a long wait for angling enthusiasts all over the country. But the good news today, that restrictions have been lifted, only apply if you live within 5 kilometres of the waterways. And Michael Flanagan is one of the lucky ones here in Lough Ool in County Westmeath.
I think winning the lottery for a lot of anglers to get out and clear their head, and because fishing is an awful obsession to some people. It's a hobby, it's a profession, it's 1,000 hectare lakes, so no matter if you put a good few anglers out here, they just disperse across the lake. It's a big space, and like you can't self-isolate much more than a 19-foot boat.
Did you catch anything yet?
No, not yet.
You're working on it.
It's still early.
Yeah.
I think his mother is delighted that the season is back on too, just to get rid of us, to be honest with you.
Inland Fisheries Ireland says this will be a phased return for everybody else outside the 5 kilometres. And for some of the country's largest angling tourism promoters, it's still a case of lost revenue.
Well, 2020 started off with a lot of storms early on in the year, so therefore we lost business then, and then to cap it off, our business was literally wiped out overnight when the close down took place. Because of the restriction of 5 kilometres, most of our businesses from overseas or indeed from the greater Dublin area, including Wicklow, Kildare, etc. So in effect, we are out, we're precluded from having any business coming in.
But despite that situation, it was an enjoyable day for many. Ciara Mullooly, RTE News, on Lough Ool in County Westmeath.